Hello, my year 8 amigos. Now I have a secret to tell you. Come in, a little closer. A little bit more close. Too far! Okay, the Incas created time travel. Now when Pizarro and the Spanish, we, came in and took over the Inca Empire and slaughtered all the people, I decided to go and have a hike amongst the Andes Mountains. And as I was hiking, I came across this beautiful city called Machu Picchu. And at that place, I discovered this device the Incas had made that teleported people to the future. The Incas let me use it. But the only rule was that I could only come for 1 month. At the end of that month, they would teleport me back. That time is now. So I must say my farewells. But first, memories. Hello. Okay, Yeats. The time is now for me to go. It has been a privilege to teach you. It has been a pleasure. I am going to miss you, even though I never actually got to meet you. I'm going back now. I can feel it. It's happening right now. I'm going back. Goodbye, Yeats. Machu Picchu. Oh, it is good to be home. I cannot wait to go and see my Spanish friends.
Antonio, where am I?